I picture a girl in a comatose sleep, floating on water in peace. Her motor impulses are triggered and soothed by the cool and hypnotic seduction of waves. The tingling sensation of chlorine and bubbles, the pressure of air building up in her lungs. Somehow that girl in her comatose sleep perceives that she lives. I live, I live. Have a good time. The point of life is clear. We're meant to have a good time. No fuss, no guilt, no fear.
No fear.
No fear,
no fear.
It takes a lot of effort to keep my head from getting wet, so that in itself is probably a good exercise.
I didn't pace myself today.
The trouble with anesthesiology is everyone you work with is asleep.
There is no set rule as to how long one should stay in the shower. I devise my own system of showering and follow it religiously.
I've got a great idea for a brand new book. My editor says that she wants a look, 'cause she loves the look of my last new book. My left boob is bigger than my right.
The sauna is like a little tropical hut.
I'm having a yellow-colored year, which means no money.
It's not full-fledged Prozac, but like